Hey guys, this is a Beats by Dr. Dre, Solo HD, White review.
Yeah, so anyway guys, this is Sam from SES Wholesales, and these are the Beats by Dr. Dre HD, obviously. We're just gonna start the unboxing. Very nice, dirty box. We live flap, love flaps, guys.
Everyone likes flaps.
We don't do this boring, just like, review things. We like to spice it up with our sexy voices, obviously.
Yeah,
so this is the sexy box. Just hold it up. Yeah, it's got the beats.
Pretty white.
It's white.
Pure white, man.
It's white. Yeah.
I don't know why I'm doing American accent.
You guys don't want to see this. I'm just gonna skip right in the inside. There's the sexy thing from South.
Now we're just gonna go for all the boring shit, man.
Yeah, this is the boring shit. No one wants that. What that shit? But we do want this. We've already unboxed these guys. This is the control top cable. You know what this is. You must have seen it before.
Just
on iPhone, BlackBerry, whatever shit you want.
We're gonna skip straight to the headphones. Nice, steady carrying case, whatever you wanna call it, for the button. I like the button personally. I play that one a bit. Yeah, that's just me.
To put on your belt.
Bitch. Just gonna open them. They come in like this, but with a wrap on. A sealed wrap on. And you just open them. That's right. All you guys that are like, oh, they're fake, they come with a sealed wrapper. No, they don't. They come in a little sealed bag. But you know, these are the real ones. I got them from H&M, obviously. And, yep, this is the inside of the carrying case. Comes with your normal cable. Just gonna get that out now.
Normal!
I've already unboxed these, as I said, so all the cables are not exactly how they come and stuff. You may have a few fingerprints over the headphones, but I have been wearing them to see how they are. They're pretty good.
That's what's this for?
Brushed aluminum on the beat, obviously.
But if you're anti-white beat, and we do have the old plastic
black ones.
We have the black beats.
They're pretty
specialist. But we're gonna be focusing on the white ones. Because we can really.
We'll have a review on the black ones soon.
Sorry guys, our website is not up yet because we are in the process of redesigning and putting it back on the web. But you know, it will be up soon. Check our YouTube out. Wait, we already don't have, but you know, whatever. So these are these. They fold in. Oh no. And this one's a little bit more stiff. And they wobble. Yeah, but anyway, I'm just gonna give you some sound test somehow. Because they play pretty loud, so you're gonna get an idea of the music.
They won't be the maximum quality,
but the next
audio
or the to play probably best quality, it's gonna have to be with an iPod or something Apple, that's what they're made for.
As it says iPhone, iPad, whatever.
We
shit
only have
you
a
want.
BlackBerry. You know, BlackBerry's are cool. Just for you haters of BlackBerry.
Yeah, cool.
We're gonna be getting a more camera soon.
We're just gonna be playing some Nero, because that's the loudest song I have. Here you go, guys. Just gonna skip it.
It's really loud.
Yeah, so you should be able to hear it from there. We're just gonna finish this off by saying Beats have done a really good job on these. I'm enjoying them quite a lot. I've been using them all the time, obviously, because they're amazing. And that's where we're gonna end the video, guys. Check out our channel.
But if you don't like dubstep, you can always listen to some rap.
Guys, one more thing to inform you about. Sorry about cutting the music short. These headphones are made for dubstep mainly, and rap and pop.
Heavy bass.
They're not really made for heavy metal, but they do work. It's good.
They work for any type of music.
It's made for bassy music, really, because these are quite bassy headphones, but not overpowering bass. They're just there, just enough, really.
If you want to control it, you basically should just get the studios, but
these are just the cheaper option.
It just depends.
Depends what you like.
And the case is really good. You can throw it against the wall and it won't break.
You can throw it.
Well, there's nothing in the case, so it's not going to break in the first place, man.
Yeah, but
we just throw it. Just
if they're in there, they won't break.
It's a nice size to break. To throw. You know. Yeah.
You get a good grip on it.
That's the end of the video, guys.
It's got good silicone in.
The end of the video. Yeah. There's nothing good to say. Well, sub for us, please.